Hi everyone, my name is Maurice. I'm originally from a small town in Illinois in the United States, and then I moved to New York State for school. This is a recent rehearsal at the Eastman School of Music. Like many people, I'm sure, we have been navigating COVID this year and figuring out how to stay safe but keep putting on concerts. And there are a lot of challenges, but I've found it really exciting to figure out how to connect with an ensemble that's spaced much farther apart and how to make sure that we can keep making music through the pandemic. I came to conducting as a cellist. When I was at conservatory, I took a part-time job as a cello coach and then assistant conductor of a local youth orchestra. And that's where I really fell in love with conducting and decided to pursue it after I graduated. I recently finished a master's program and will be starting as an assistant in the fall.
The second photo, this is just a recent photo of my desk with a fantastic piece by Angelica Negron, What Keeps Me Awake, on the desk there that you can see, which I got to conduct a couple months ago and which is really terrific. The third photo, this is just a fun picture after a concert with, just to keep in mind that even our celebrations have to be a little socially distanced, and so we're making sure we're far enough apart even as we're having fun after a performance.
I'm incredibly thrilled and really just honored to be part of this year's Malko Competition and to get to work with the Danish National Symphony Orchestra. Thank you all so much, and I'll see you soon.